Hello everyone, this is bryceisender here, and welcome to another episode of Don't Starve Shipwrecked. Okay, so last episode, of course, I made a stupid mistake and died because I ran out of grass. So let's try this again. Okay, let's just get up. Alright. It's a shame we got, like, that bird pal last time that helped us out, Pack'em Baggins. So hopefully we can find him again. We haven't even survived the day 20, though, so it's pretty unlikely. Thank you. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just got bored, so I took a break. Well, make sure I have enough grass so that doesn't happen again. God, I'm so pissed. Medley. Yep, fistful of jam. Let's get another fistful of jam. Oh, this fruit medley. I mean, they both give about the same, so. Yeah, it seems you get a chance between those two. Alright, so let's get ready to ditch this island. Always sounds like it's a snake in there when I hit it. Seems this land over here. Here we go. Oh, some kind of volcanic place. Place a campfire down. It should last till morning. Not much of a zone field. We'd be fortunate to find a place to settle down so early. No, I don't think that will be the case. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. And we don't even have enough gold yet, so we can't settle down. Found another island. Oh, nice! Hey, buddy. Nice seeing you again. Spiders. That's a good start. Always have a hard time finding these guys. Oh, nice. Stonefield. Good. Yeah, I think I'll settle down here. I do want to explore this place a bit more. Doing that. Thank you. Yeah, I think this will work. Go and set up camp right up here. It messes my crap. Fine. They don't have the sand for it, so okay. I couldn't kill that guy if I wanted to. Great, the monkey's fucking following me again. Thank you. So, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Don't Starve Shipwrecked. This is Bryceisender signing out. See you guys later. Bye.